Welcome inside Studio One here in New York with Paul, Jalen, and Chauncey. I'm Michelle. Toronto up 2. Doesn't feel like it. Feels very stressful in there and very tense. Tonight's Going Places brought to you by Toyota. Kevin Love has shown up tonight, Jalen.
I got nothing but love for you,
okay.
Baby.
Wow.
Remember when Paul Pierce was up here saying that he could guard Kevin Love? Not tonight.
Well, that's Valanciunas guarding him.
Going to the bucket, strong for two, shooting the three, mixing up his game, giving LeBron James that secondary all-star action, got a little luck going in his favor. If he can continue to be aggressive, the Cavs go up 2-0 in this series, Mr. Big Shot.
Well, I don't disagree with you. You know, there was a lot of talk about Kevin Love starting at the five.
Yeah.
Here's why it's an advantage for them to do so. Valanciunas can't guard out there. He has to go out and cover the three-point line. He has to cover pick and rolls. You look at Kevin Love, they put him in a corner. Looked like he was coming off of a down screen. You have to respect it. He gets a dunk. Now you look at him closing out again. Now his man has to come over and help. LeBron James gets a dunk. You look at him here in the pick and roll. LeBron James gets downhill. They're picking on Valanciunas.
That seems easy, yep.
That's exactly what they're doing. So the 21 and 21 that he had in the first game, they're welcoming him to do that again. They just want to keep him on the basketball court.
I'm a little concerned with Toronto. I think they're playing excellent. I mean, offensively, they're shooting close to 60%. DeMar DeRozan playing well. Kyle Lowry playing well. Their bench is playing well.
Yeah.
Listen, they're only up 2. And that's concerning because LeBron James seemed like he, you know, kind of coasted the first half and is primed to take over the second half. He only took 9 shots. Very efficient 9 shots. Got him 16 points, but I think Cleveland and LeBron knows if they keep this game close, they can win it at the end.
Yeah, and Lowry has 3 fouls. Keep an eye on that.
But also, they were up 9, and here's what happened. Hills get a dubious 3-point play at the end of the shot clock. JR gets a 3 in transition. Lowry gets his 3rd foul. Casey gets a tech. They got a delay a game. Ooh. Love get an offensive rebound, and LeBron hit a jumper to end the half. And now we got a new ball game.
Yeah, there's no lead safe in this. And you can tell that building is very, very
that building
intense.
Is tight right now. I done
it
been
is.
In there. I done
now
been in there a few times and made them tight too.
Yes,
it is that right now in this moment. Kyle Lowry, however, the first half leads his team with 18 points.
We like to see him being very aggressive, but they're gonna need a little bit more.